turned my skies to blue. You and you alone can keep us far apart.
Was that too loud at the beginning?
No, it was good.
The purpose and meaning in your life is what makes all the difference. So we're going to get into it a little bit tonight.
Only you can end these sleepless nights. Only you can make things turn out right. Love like ours should not be far apart. Only you can break my heart.
Great Buck Owens and Don Rich.
Yep.
Live from the Roll Room Studios, it's a really big old time radio medicine show coming to you from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind. And brought to you by station GHRT and Alice's Restaurant,
mm-hmm,
right?
Mm-hmm.
They had quite a pit down at Alice's Restaurant the other day. The cow got away and they had to go chasing him. All over Hell's Half Acre. It was quite enough people. But it's going to be okay anyway. If you're in a podcast and you're all freaked out, settle on back now because we're going to get real relaxed. We're going to take a ride out in the old Cadillac limo, taking a ride way out in a dusty road, and it's really relaxed. And it's just outside, you got to just step outside the door to your mind. We're going to take a ride.
Take a ride.
Oh, about to pass the city limit sign.
City limit sign.
We'll pass the honky tonk.
Pass the honky tonk.
They pass the county line.
Pass the county line.
Through the amber waves of grain.
Amber waves of grain.
And pass the dairy cow.
With the big brown eyes.
Through the old county line road.
Old dusty road.
The old country road. And all the girlies' toes,
girlies' toes,
hanging out of the window.
Right.
Oh, all the girlies' toes,
mm-hmm,
they're hanging out of the windows. And then we see the big tower, huge old 50,000 watt tower, pull into station GHRT. Go up to the front desk and see Betty Page there. She give you a special tea. Send you down the stairs to your the Burley Room Studios for the really big old-time radio medicine show, Three Chords and the Truth.
Coming to you live from station GHRT in the virtual haystack in your mind, where the show always starts in 5 minutes. And we don't spin the tunes on the turntable, we spin them on our souls. So kick back, chill out, and relax to the mellow sounds
spin
of the singing DJ.
Starring Molly Griffin and her old dog, Duke. She wouldn't let me put that in.
Sorry, Dad.
Yep, she's real important. Purpose and meaning. Bottom line for health and happiness, you know.
Yeah.
So having said that and feeling like a preacher,
uh-huh.
What key do you want to sing this song in, Molly?
We usually sing it in a C. I think we've been doing it in a B.
I just had to do that, Mom, because, I just put the chickens in.
Yeah.
Earlier, before I got in the limo,
mm-hmm,
to come down here.
Mm-hmm.
C?
B. Do a B.
B. All right, this is Emmy Lou Harris is where I learned it.
Mm-hmm. I learned it.
Where did you learn it, Ma?
I learned it from you.
Let's do it the way I said. I don't have to chop no wood. I can be bad or I can be good. I can be any way that I feel one of these days.
I might be one that's dressed in black, be a hobo by the railroad track. I'll be gone like a wayward wind one of these days.
One of these days it will soon be all over, cut and dry. And I won't have this urge to go all bottled up inside. One of these days I look back and I know I left in time. Gonna be peace of mind. Peace of mind for me, one of these days.
Gonna be peace of mind for me, one of these days.
I might someday be a preacher man, carrying a Lord book in my hand, coming across the country, singing as loud as I can, one of these days. And I won't have no troubles on my back, cutting like a devil with a chopping axe. I'm gonna shake him off of my back one of these days. One of these days it will soon be all over, cut and dry. I won't have this urge to go a bottle up inside. One of these days I look back and I know I left in time. Gonna be peace of mind for me one of these days. There's gonna be peace of mind for me one of these days. Gonna be peace of mind for me one of these days. Listen to this now, Ma. One of these days, Alice, down at the restaurant, one of these days, because they everything down at Alice's restaurant, right? And so, peace of mind for me down at Alice's restaurant. Get the medicinal herbs and spices.
You can get anything you want
down at Alice's restaurant, down at Station GHRT. It's not in yet, but it will be. Everything's free now. Everything's free because we're not trying to sell you nothing except how to be happy and healthy.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Ma?
That's because the title of this episode is How to Sing Your Song.
You know, the cue card's blown away, eh? Hank, for God's sake, get a wait for the cue card. Jesus H, get that crew in here.
You can put the pig on him.
Listen to me now. Now listen, purpose and meaning.
Mm-hmm.
I can tell you what the purpose and meaning of your brain is.
Could you?
Yeah.
What is it? No, never mind. I won't get you.
Survival.
Oh.
Procreation.
Oh.
And evolution.
Oh.
That's what it is. That's what your brain is doing.
Oh.
But the details, you choose, and how you fill it in,
mm-hmm.
is the creative work of art.
Yeah.
That is your life.
Yeah.
It's your totem pole.
Mm-hmm.
It's your picture.
Mm-hmm.
And Ma,
mm-hmm.
it's your song.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I flipped that around because
you really tied it in.
Yeah. This is a podcast. Well, that's a song now, isn't it?
Yeah. Do you want to do a...
It's the end of a beatitude. End of a confabulation.
How about two pina coladas?
Sure.
Kind of applies.
You want to stay there? Does it?
Yeah.
How does it apply, Mom? You tell us.
Because he's like, screw this, I'm going to go make my life.
That's right. That's what he's doing. Yeah, well, he was in mating season. He's in mating season.
Mm-hmm.
And men take it like harder than women.
Yep.
And that's what happened. Breaking up, Mom.
Yeah.
Hard to do. Who was the guy that said that back in the 50s or something?
Yeah. I don't know.
Neil Sedaka.
Oh, yeah.
Neil Sedaka.
Yep.
What song are we singing again, Mom?
We're singing Two Pina Coladas.
I was feeling the blues, watching the news. Billy came on TV. He said, I'm telling you, science has proved heartache is healed by the sea. That got me going without even knowing. I packed right up and drove down. I'm on a roll, so where my soul? And I'm gonna paint this town. I'll bring me two pina coladas. One for each hand. Set and sail on a Captain Morgan. Never gonna leave dry land. Troubles I forgot 'em. Yeah, I buried 'em in the sand. Bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time of mind.
I'll bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time of mind.
Oh, now I gotta save the wind and the waves. Moon winking down at me. Ease my mind by leaving behind heartache and love Auburn brings. I got this smile and it goes on for miles with no inclination to roam. I gotta say, I think that I'm gonna stay, cause this is feeling more and more like home. Oh, bring me two pina coladas, one for each hand. I'm setting sail on a Captain Morgan. Ain't never gonna leave dry land. Troubles I forgot 'em. Yeah, I buried 'em in the sand. Bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye to your good time, man. Oh, bring me two pina coladas and say goodbye, your good time of mind.
Say goodbye to your good time of mind. Wasn't that cute?
Yeah, two pina coladas. I love the two pina coladas, Ma.
Yeah?
I haven't had a pina colada for like a long, long time.
Just gotta go to Orange Julius.
I don't have the enzyme, Mom. I prefer different types of medications.
Yep.
But, you know, every time I sing that song, I think of that first, when you have that first drink.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you're starting, because he's going, he's starting to feel it. It's coming on, right?
Yeah.
That sort of makes me feel like that.
Yeah, so. That's the best part. It's the first half hour.
Yes, sirree, Barbarino, it sure as hell is, isn't it, Mom? Wow.
What can you tell us?
Well, I can tell you what the brain does,
mm-hmm,
to accomplish those things, survival, procreation, and evolution.
Mm-hmm.
It does pretty much obsesses and continuous puzzles,
mm-hmm,
games, and stories.
Mm-hmm.
You just watch little kids, you'll see.
Yeah.
And if you can find something else it does besides rest.
Yeah.
You know, you might be resting it. Some asleep might be rest. You might get it rested somewhat in meditation.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's why meditation is popular in the modern chaotic world.
Yeah.
They're trying to rest their brain, you know.
Yeah.
Because it's overworked.
Yeah, definitely.
So I can tell you that, can I, Mo?
You sure can. And you did. You can and you did, Dad. You can and you did.
But those obsessions.
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't mean nothing.
Yeah.
Because the tapestry, the song is built.
Yeah.
By what you choose.
Yeah.
To obsess on.
Yeah.
And whether it matches up nice, you know. Because in most situations, you end up with a, you know, I want to go, I want to stay. Mm-hmm. I want to go. I want to stay.
Yeah.
And the real big thing is like matching up what you want to do mm-hmm. with what you can do.
Yeah.
And coming to something that you can believe.
Yeah. Definitely. Good point, Dad.
Okay, then. You think that's pretty good? What do you want?
How about Glory Days?
I think we should do Glory Days last, shouldn't we?
Oh, okay.
Don't you? That's
yeah,
a, that's
sure.
A, that's an ender.
Sure.
Glory Days.
How about...
pass you by Glory Days.
This doesn't really apply, but how about I Sing Lion, Cheating Heart? Could I sing
that's
Lion,
what
Cheating Heart?
That's what my... That was what I was gonna... That was what I was pointing at. Did you see me?
Oh, no.
What key are you doing this
in, Mom? A G sharp. No, do it in a G. G sharp.
You said G sharp. Is that what you want?
Yeah, sorry. Never mind. I was mixed up in my head.
You've got a thing or two to learn about me, honey. And I ain't taking it no more. And I don't mean maybe. You don't know the love we had is gone. Hey, blame it on your lying, cheating, gold that beating, two diamond double dealing, mean mistreating, loving heart.
Tune there. blame it on your lying, cheating, old, dead, beating, two-time, double-dealing, mean mistreating, loving heart.
Cold, dead, beating.
You gotta let me start that song, Mo. I can't hang back like that again. It's just, it's like painful to me. It's just a little slow.
You think it's too slow?
No, it's too slow. I'm telling you that right now. Well, you know, it could be that it's fine if you wanted to do it more jazzy and everything like that. But the trouble is I got the rhythm of Patti Loveless in my head. And so it makes me feel like I'm constipated. Badly.
Badly constipated. This is the...
Well,
this
is
cool.
Oh,
give me the pig. Ho! Give me the pig. Quit looking so serious. Give me the pig because that's a school. Right there. We're just talking?
We're just talking.
Now, do I have more heavy things to say?
I don't know. Do you, Dad? Do you? What do you have? What do you do? What do you have?
Well, what did they blow away?
No, you ended it. That was your...
Well, then, isn't that really fantastic?
That was your
because
topic.
Because we can go on to, like, higher things.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I just realized the other day, did you know that I am a man for all seasons?
Are you?
And a dog from every town. All at the same...
you're tangling
let
it
let go, I'm going to get mad and shove that in my orifice. The orifices in my head are small. The head is big. The orifices are small. The head's not as big as like Jay Leno.
No. His head's huge. Look it up.
It's a huge one. No. I like Jay.
It's called
cars.
A huge head.
Yeah.
But what I was telling you was that we got to do something about my grandchildren. Because I was thinking about them the other day, and they're isolated up in the woods.
Yeah.
And there's only three of us. Well, one is not even really in my clan. But three people, serious people that they see, you know who they are. I won't say who they are. And they're all not good. You know what I mean? Their mother could be okay, but she is also locked in that group. Now, you guys tend to just back off the whole thing. There's nothing I can do about it. I'm going away. And that may be okay because you're siblings. But I'm the grandfather. And I feel like they need to be rescued. I think we need to come on stronger. Then not weaker like you guys. I think we need to go stronger. Just directly to the kids.
Yeah.
And say, you may not believe this, but everybody's not nuts. And we wanted to let you know. They probably already know that because they go out in the world.
Yeah, they do. They're quite social. They have they're on teens.
Okay, but because we don't have time, like we usually do people's problems.
Yeah.
That's the really good thing that we do, Mom. But, but when we don't have time, I'll just throw one in of our own clan.
Okay. Right? I like it. I like it.
Yeah. All right. Well, this is part one of, what's it called again? How to Sing.
Your Song.
Your Song. Part one. So you'll have to watch the whole trifactor. It's a lot like the sexual trifactor that we did. This is the... How to sing a song. How to sing a song. Try.
Your no. song. Your song.
Your song.
It's a metaphor for something.
That says me.
That's what we usually do.
I know. I did too. I had a friend. He was a big baseball player. Back in high school. He could throw that speedball back, make you look like a fool, boy. I saw him the other night at this roadside bar. He's walking in. I was walking out. We went back inside. We had a few drinks, and all we kept talking about was glory day. Pass you by, glory day. Think of the young girl's eye, glory day, glory day.
Pass you by, glory day. Think of the young girl's eye, glory day, glory day.
Now there's a girl that she lives up the block, and back in school. She could turn all the boys' heads. Sometimes I stop by on a Friday. We had a few drinks before she puts her kids to bed. Her and her husband, Bobby, oh, they split up. Oh, I guess it's 3 years gone by now. We just sit around talking about the old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing and thinking about glory day. Pass you by, glory day. Think of the young girl's eye, glory day. Glory day.
Pass you by, glory day. Think of the young girl's eye, glory day. Glory day.
I think I'll go on down the well tonight. I'm gonna drink until I get my fill. I hope when I get real old I don't sit around talking about it. You know I probably will. Just kicking back, trying to recapture a little of the glory of. You know time slips away, leaves you with nothing, mister, but the coolest stories of. glory day. Pass you by, glory day. Wink of a young girl's eye, glory day. Glory day. Pass you by, glory day. Wink of a young girl's eye, glory day. Glory day. The cards and letters coming in, because that's where we all get all the bright ideas, is from you all. And we'll see you in the penny papers. And in the meantime, you have yourself a good old Dolce Vito.